Bleach, Volume 46, Chapter 396, The Bite. Something breaking. The charged arm gripping my leg is cracking and split. It couldn't be. A forbidden technique, only activatable by using one's own burnt body as a catalyst. The sacrificial Hado. Number 96, Itokasu. Finally, hope for victory. Secret technique pounds into Aizen with lethal intent. Let's go, Ichigo. Boom! Just big explosion. I was careless. Not for an instant, I think. Yamamoto would be so readily. Yamamoto would so readily discard his body and use it as a weapon. Here comes Ichigo from above. Gazuga Tensho! And goes down the building. An overwhelmingly powerful attack slams into Aizen. We got him. Or did he see his sword? I'm not done. He sends another. Wait. Aizen goes past him? Huh? He turns around. And. Goes up the wall again, huh? They clash swords. And it's going through. There's different bursts coming through. But so funny. Couldn't kill me this time either. Could you, Kurosaki Ichigo? That was your last chance, and you missed it. Oh. What's that wound then? Wound? You call this a wound? And it's like, wait. It's like killing, but it's like cracking? Huh? High speed regeneration? I should mention this is not high speed regeneration. What do you think I was going to do? All a holo transformation? Wait. Is Aizen a holo too? What do you think I was going to do? A holo transformation? And Ichigo backs off. This is merely a defense mechanism. Not surprising, considering I'm the one in control. What are you talking about, huh? Wait. The Yoku. Huh? Wait, everything here? Oh, So this is your Ritsu. Superb. It's remarkable how much you've grown. Just as I knew you would. Huh? What? It began with Kurosaki Rukia against Ishida Uryu. You came to fully awaken as a Shinigami. Right? Against the Baro Renji, you realized the power of your own Zanpakuto. Against Sakura Kenpachi, you laid the foundations for obtaining Bankai. Against Kurosaki Bakuya, you performed your first holo transformation. Okay. Against Grimjaw, you mastered it. And against Uryuora, you seem to attain yet another higher power. What a development. What truth lies in Aizen's words? Kurosaki Ichigo, everything you've done up until this moment has gone according to my will. What? Okay, chapter 397, Edge of the Silence, everything I've done, Doc, is massive like going away, has gone according to your will? What the heck are you saying to me? Fearless, what the heck are you talking about? Huh? Put point finger, quiet. You need to watch your mouth, young man. No, language. Are you really that surprised? I didn't do much. In the search for the prime subject of my research, I deem you to be far, by far the best candidate. and made it a goal to assist in your growth. And right now, all I'm doing is telling you the truth. Huh? Did you really not once think it odd? The fact that while you hadn't once seen a hollow in all of your life, the instant you met Kurisuke Rukia, you were attacked by one. He saw a hollow when his mom died. But the fact that a bait used by Quincy to lure lesser hollows managed to summon a Menos Grande. Perhaps the fact that even though all traces of Kurichi Rukia's Reisu had disappeared, right as you were getting used to your newfound Shinigami powers, she was discovered and her whereabouts reported to Soul Society. Remember that Abara Renji, Jiraki Kenpachi, and Kurichi Bakia all fought you right when your powers had reached a level comparable to theirs. Did you not once find you that odd? Huh? Do you think they were all chance encounters? Wait. That the attacks were coincidences? Hold it. That your victories had anything to do with how hard you tried? He's going in. Huh? They block. Huh? Take the sword? What? Don't disappoint the faith I have in you. I know. You aren't as weak as this. What? This is what I'm telling you. Just too hard to believe. No, shoot. Well, it's reality. You're lying! You're telling me every fight I've ever had was because of you? That everything happened because you made it happen? Who the heck would believe that? You said it yourself. By the time you found out it was Rukia you were looking for, she was long gone in the real world. But now you're trying to tell me you've known about me since I met her? You're switching your stories around, and I'm not buying it. You say the most interesting things sometimes. Just a moment ago, you said, "You're lying. I don't believe you." So, you're telling me I'm lying to you now. But you don't deny that what I said back then was the truth. Huh? Your feelings are understandable. I'll grant you that much. To begin with, truth and lies never existed in this world. Only undeniable reality did. However, living things tend only to consider certain realities as truth when it fits their convenience. If they didn't, there would be no way for them to retain their sanity. But for the weak and pitiful who populate this earth, the affirmation of self can only come through the realization that what is inconvenient is often true. Ichigo's looking at the ground. You know what the real truth is? Who it was who sent Kurisuke Rukia to the real world in the first place? Who it was who gave Abara Renji a Reisu detection device? Who was who informed the vice captains as to your heading and whereabouts? Do you really think that in the 100 years since the Hogyoku was created, I didn't know where it was for even an instant? Let me ask you something. You said something a minute ago about how you chose me as a prime subject to your research. Why? What makes me so special? If you've been watching me since I met Rukia, then tell me, just when did I get chosen? Right from the start. Just give me a freaking straight answer listen to what I'm saying. I said from the start, I've known about you since you were born. What? You've been somewhat of an enigma since the moment you came into this world. After all, you're the son of a Shinigami and a... Huh? You should have just come... Father comes. That's enough out of you, Aizen. Jim makes his grand entrance. He's the son of a Shingami and a what? He was cut off. Okay. Chapter 398. Back from blind. After all, you're the son of a human and a wait. I said Shingami and the last one. Okay. So father's the Shingami, his mother's a human, okay. What? The last part of what he said got cut off. That I just misheard. But I was wrong. There was no need for me to hear it in the first place. The answer was standing right in front of me. Father Shingami. How will Ichigo react to the startling truth that flashes before his eyes? A faithful reunion. He's looking at his father. Dad? Is that you? Looks back at son. Huh. Hey, say something, Dad. Headbutts him. Gah! And flying off the roof, huh? Holy shoot! Yeah. He's like kicking off the roof. What? Yo! A hole. Huh. Aizen just wait. Okay. Pushes Ichigo down and it just disappears. Pull him back. That was admittedly wise, huh? He's looking at him. They're related, all right, huh? Why is he pushing his son down? Chivalry. You got questions, I get it. But you gotta shut up right now and just kisses his father in the face. I get that you're trying to be sneaky. I was trying to tell you I was suffocating. My bad. Huh? I'll tell you now. This is exactly what it looks like. I guess so, huh? We'll talk later. I'm sure there's tons you want to ask me, but after I put whatever, I've nothing to ask. If you didn't tell me anything up till now, then you had to have a reason, and that's your business. The truth is, I don't know how to ask, huh? Looking at Rukia, I don't know how. I'm supposed to walk into your heart and ask. Without tracking mud everywhere on my way in. So I'll wait. Until you want to talk about it. Or until you think I can handle it. Huh? You don't have to tell me anything. Now where did my son learn to talk like such an adult? I stole it, actually. Stole it? I got told the same thing myself once. I just remember how relieved I felt after hearing it, so. From Rukia? Or is Rukia like, something about, hey, thanks for hitting me back there, Dad. I feel like I'm finally home. Ichigo. And I didn't hit you, I headbutted you. Same thing. What the heck does it matter? Way to ruin the moment, Aizen's looking down. Hiding their races, they are they. That's quite the barrier he put up, huh? Well, that sure took you long enough, didn't it, Jin? I wasn't playing around, I'll have you know. But I couldn't find anything of use either. I see. Huh? Wait. Ichigo just comes from behind Jin. Comes down and is blocked. And the building just gets cut. Oh, from Isha. Wait. You know, Ichigo's like bursting the like teamwork in. Aizen blocked it. Middle finger. Reitsu, just wait, did he send him flying? Okay, Jin and Ichigo are going against each other. It's been a while since you and I fought. Yeah, since he first got into the Soul Society. When they were about to go in the gates. Ichimaru Jin, former third squad captain. What could his true power be? Sorry, kiddo. You ain't getting mercy this time around. Bankai. Ooh. Isn't this Bankai like the infinite sword going out? Chapter 399. Isuine, deicide. Tune in the afternoon, just me and my beats. We got it. Shinji. Here we got Aizen. Hopping forward or back? Ichigo, renewed by his father's appearance. At last, the final battle. See this coming down? Ah! Boom! Just crashing. Aizen walks that way. Raikou big exploding, big sound barrier thing. It's been ages, hasn't it? Facing off once again. It's been ages since we fought, too. You remember, we did fight that one time, you and I, when I cut off Jindambo's arm. You got pretty peeved and came charging right at me. I remember thinking, this kid's really something. Yeah, well, I don't remember you. It ain't nice to lie. You're trying to provoke me? No, that's not it. I remember that sword of yours just fine. I just don't remember you. When two people clash swords, they can understand each other's thoughts a little. I'm not saying they're reading each other's hearts or anything corny like that. You can feel how resolved they are to kill you, and whether or not they consider you an equal or an equal or worse than the dirt beneath their feet. They're in a fight; it's too frantic to notice anything but the stronger the opponent, the greater their feelings the greater their feelings get across. Huh. Didn't know you were a poet. Just shut up, man. I didn't feel any of that from you. When you and I fought last time, your mind was somewhere else. And where was it? I have no idea. Well, now, I thought you were pretty neat, but you're giving me the creeps, something fierce. Save it, pal. I think you know how much Captain Eisen likes you, kiddo. But do you know? How long, Shinsu? Here can stretch. Nope. 100 sword links. When I was little, they even called me the 100 sword killer. Whatever. So just how far did you think my Bankai can go? Is it infinite? I don't know, and I don't care. Oh, so you're giving up. What a killjoy. Oh well, I guess I'll tell you in metric. They'll sink into that little head of yours. 13 kilometers, roughly 8 miles. What? Went in one ear and came out the other, didn't it? I'll show you then. Here we go. And this time around, there won't be no holding back, kiddo. Bankai! Kimishini no Yuri, Yari. God killer spear. Just cut everything in half. He's swinging. Ooh, someone needs to go and he's. Wait, blocking it? Wait, did it just go through him? No, he's blocking it. Are you surprised? How could a Bankai not stop another one? He's going, ooh. Wait, did he send a Getsuga Tensou? Well, point blank. You really are a little creep, ain't you? Aren't you? Okay. Wait, it's creepy because he can block it. Chapter 400. Decidueye. No. Deicide. Deicide 2. Like, weird. It's like, death of God. God killer. Ishimaru's Bankai finally revealed. What's the true nature of that invincible smile he showed Ichigo? Just chopping up all the buildings. Oh, got Momo on the ground. Huh? Jin. Wait. Jin, the smiling devil. Yeah, you really are a creepy kid after all. Oh, scary. If I don't finish you off soon, things might get a little hairy, huh? When did you shorten your sword? Was I distracted by something and missed it? No, I've been focused on nothing but that blade. There's no possible way I could have missed the construction of that length. Alrighty then. Seriously though, what was that all about? Seemed like my Bankai got stopped pretty easily back there. Guess I just gotta stick to the basics with you. He's coming closer, Clash? Quite a blade you got there. Even on the offensive like this, it feels like mine's about to snap. That's a good one. Just let it break in two then. If my hypothesis is correct, he just shortened his sword right now and didn't release his Bankai. If my hypothesis is correct, if he angles that blade's tip this way, it's all over. Like, he jumps up, and just extends it. Wait, did he go through each go? Nope. Let's go. Oh, it got his shoulder. And just through. It goes going straight. Oh, goes back. Jordan? Boom. Look at that. He hops up on the building. Oh, he's hopping up. Okay. Because Ichigo came at. He hopped up on the top of the severed building. Lasso. The scariest thing about your Bankai isn't the length or its destructive power. It's the speed at which it constricts. I thought about it. There's no point to teaching me the length before the fact. In fact, it'd be advantageous for you not to tell me. There's also no point to you going as far as swinging around and cutting the town into two. It'd be more advantageous for you to just attack me. The reason you showed all that to me was to take my consciousness away from the speed of its constriction. Am I wrong? No. After only one attack, he noticed. On the second, he dodged. Scary. This is really going to drag on. Guess there's no use now that the cat's out of the bag. Let me just explain to you. The speed at which Kimishine no Yari extends, did it reach 500 times what you saw just now? Kimishine no Yari isn't the longest zanpakuto. It's the fastest zanpakuto. But even knowing that, leaving you with no chance for victory, pal. Or it leaves you no chance for victory, pal. Okay, we're ragged, Aizen. What's wrong? Your movements are getting a little slow, you know. Are we at your limit? Yes, it seems so. I've reached the limit of my Shingami self. What? My soul. We'll reconstruct. What are you babbling on about now? Now, onward to supreme existence. It seems that, at long last, my soul has begun to understand the will of the Hokyoku. Hokyoku. Okay? Chapter 401. Deicide. I've reached my limit. The limit of my Shingami self. What are you babbling on about? At long last, it appears that the will of the Hokyoku has begun to understand my heart. More nonsense, huh? Too difficult for you to fathom. Ichigo overwhelmed by Ichimaru's ability. Meanwhile, something unusual happens to Aizen's body. Just what is the Hokyoku? I am saying that the Hokyoku possesses a will of its own. Okay? Yeah, still sounds like nothing but gibberish to me. I suppose it is to be expected that you cannot sense it. I too only first came to know the will of the Hokyoku after becoming its master. What? Do you think the ability the Hokyoku possesses is to control the boundary of two contravening existences. Yeah, contravening existence. That of Shingami and Hollow. Negative. The true power of the Hagyoku, is the ability to capture and materialize the heart of everything that exists around it. What? Huh? Still cannot bring yourself to understand. I'm saying that all the miracles, as they should be called, that happen around Kurosaki Ichigo, Kuruchi Rukia, and Ororo Kisuke, were events materialized by the will of the Hagyoku. What are you? The reason Urahara Kisuke misunderstood that the Hagyoku has the ability to manipulate the boundary between Hollow and Shigami is because that was his own desire, which the Hagyoku generated. Okay? The reason Kurosaki Ichigo inherited all the spiritual power of Kuruchi Rukia, who then lost her abilities as Shingami, is because she had not been rescued from the pain of killing Shiba Karin. The reason unique abilities were summoned within Sato Ushitora and Inoue Urahime was because they cursed their own powerlessness from the bottom of their hearts. Huh? I became aware of the true power of the Hagyoku. Huh? No. To say became aware is wrong. To be more accurate, I knew that it was not the ability to manipulate the boundary between Shingami and Hollow, as Urahara Kisuke said it was, and that is because if that was actually true, then Hiraku Shinji and his allies should not have been able to become complete visors. Wait, so. Because they wanted to be completely submerged in their visors, they became visors. The holification they underwent, while simultaneously being an experiment in pure holification, was also something done to confirm the power of the Hagyoku. Wait, so Aizen knew about the Hagyoku the whole time? And so the experiment succeeded. Through the hand of Urahara Kisuke, And consequently, the invocation of the ability of the Hagyoku, Hiraku Shinji and his allies evolved to perfect visors. It was like an evolution thing. And then with the theory as to the ability of the Hagyoku in my hands, I sent Kuruchi Rukia, the side of Kurosaki Ichigo. Hmm? Of course, there is a limit to the power of the Hagyoku. The ability of the Hagyoku is to materialize the hearts within its vicinity. The target does not especially possess the power necessary to begret their desires. However, then it is impossible. In that sense, it can be called a power that guides in the direction of desire. But living creatures are truly mysterious, you know. Despite the nature of what they wish for, with their stunted hearts, they are built so that they are able to realize such. Yukai! Huh? Everything's just crumbling around them. Huh? He's just... Jin's bringing like his sword just everywhere around them. Yeah! He goes around a block. Goes back constricted. Good job stopping that one. Even for a fluke, that wasn't half bad. He was like... You think that was a fluke, dummy? Ichigo. What? Don't talk to me right now. A little more, and I got this guy. Just stay out of my way. Huh? His father's smirking. Excuse me, Captain Aizen. Did I interrupt your grand speech? Not at all. I had, but reached the end. He's like, wait. Something's coming out of him.
Hmm?
Dad, what the heck is that? What's going on? How should I know? Just when I was thinking, I have no idea what the heck is going on here. You flew in, so I still have no idea what the heck is going on. What do you mean you don't know? You were fighting him just now, weren't you? Enough already. If you want to know so bad, then ask Aizen, darn it. What a pain in the butt you are, indeed. The Hogyoku is quite a well-deserved name. For it truly does possess the power to altogether annihilate the horizon, where the divine and earthly meet.
Huh?
Oh, you should shot through the heart. So you have come. Ooh, Urahara Kisuke. Just coming out of nowhere. Chapter 402. To see the Deicide 3. No, Deicide 4. So you have come, Urahara Kisuke. The true power of the Hokyoku strikes fear in people's hearts. A new player appears before Aizen, who is slowly emerging what the Hogyoku is. After one century, they meet again. It's been a long time, Mr. Aizen. And that's a really extraordinary form. This is nothing. Midway through evolution is always ugly.
Huh? Healing?
Nobody said that you are ugly. It's just that you had finally fused with the Hogyoku. This isn't a fusion. Please use the word subdue. The Hogyoku you failed to master has just found its new master.
Huh?
Unable master. Is that this is true. You are talking about the past. The past? Are you going to admit defeat? No. That shouldn't be the question. He's just stabbing in order. Wait. Because you'll forever lose the chance to drive the Hogyoku. It just pops.
Huh?
He's behind him.
Huh?
Oh, he showed his inflatable. And then he's touching his back. Rikujaru Koro.
Guru?
Six Rods Light Prison. I've seen this in Yami's battle report. How careless am I? I've never thought you would use this cheap trick. So, what are you gonna do with me after you constrict me? With this level of Bakudo, why do you think I would only settle with this type of Bakudo? Bakudo 63. Soju Sanbaku.
Huh?
It's wrapping around him. Bakudo 73. Kaju Shibari.
Huh?
You mean like constrained with multiple ones? There's a big... Wait. Last one. Ah! Limit of the thousand hands. Respectful hand. Unable to touch the darkness. Shoot a hand unable to reflect the blue sky. The road that basks in light. The wind that ignites the embers. Time that gathers when both are together. There's no need to be hesitant. Obey my orders.
Huh?
Wait, is that expanding in him? Light bullet. 8 bodies. 9 items. A book of heavens, disaster treasure, great will, great fortress tower, aim far away, scatter brightly and cleanly when fired. Think I'll let you use the Hado? Too late. Hado 91. Senju Kainten, Teho, thousand hands, bright sky cannon. You've been obliterated? There's just dust in the sky. How strong?
Huh?
Mr. Aizen, you really became careless, wait. Because of your newfound power. Wait. You're right.
Huh?
Coming all white? Too late.
Huh?
You just slashed that. Brr. Allow me to be careless. As I don't have the need to not be. I can feel the strength of Hagyoku in my body. My strength exceeds my older self. I'm now invincible. So I don't have the need to dodge a level 90 Kido anymore. Oh no. I'm not talking about dodging a Kido. If it was the older you, you won't be letting me try my attacks one by one, would you? Huh? Wait, what? Something around his arms? This is a seal. It seals the rays you've flown out of your palm. And so you will be blasted by your own Ritsu. Brutal kill. Boom. Chapter 403. Deicide 5. Okay. Huh? Slowly but surely, Aizen is now evolving. But what happens after the explosion? Is he dead? Probably not. Urahara's like, Urahara-san! It's not over yet, huh? No way that I took care of him. That make him just another monster. He'll come out soon enough. Huh? Oh, like completely... It's coming... Terrible. What the heck is that? He's coming out. He steps out. Huh? So you lured me in with a level 90 Kido, and then let me burn myself from within with my own technique, like golf by it. If it had been anyone else, no. If I hadn't been following the Hoyoku's lead, it would be over now. But, huh? Takes out the rings. But fortunately for you, the Hoyoku you created surpasses your own understanding. Takes out the technique you probably created to fight me won't work on me. Now that your techniques won't work, you turn to force. All right. Both going. Phew. Wait. He turned upside down, blocked Ishida. Ichigo's father's sword with his foot, going for a kick attack to Urahara.
Huh?
They both get knocked back.
Huh?
Wait, what's the?
Huh?
If like, what is that rope? What do you think you're doing? You. Oh! Yoruchi! Come down. Boom! You guy. Yoruchi! Oh! Boom! Just. Explosion. Ooh. How's that? That must have. Yoruchi-san! Get out of there!
Huh?
Just. Whoa. Wait. Hey, did you just grab her?
Huh?
Her legs? Oh, she has like legs on. Like, whoa. Like gauntlets and legs. And they broke. What's the matter? It's not over yet, is it? Hurry up and make your next move. I will smash each one to smithereens. Supreme slaughter. Till the very last one collapses. He's like shattered. Okay. Chapter 404. Deicide 6. The number of steps you have taken to defeat me shows how committed you are, and it is also the number of your hopes. 100 years have been a 100 years of intrigue, an assault on Yorichi. Can nothing stop this grotesque Aizen? The despair begins. How are they supposed to stop him? All I have to do is destroy each one. Now, make your next move, Barak Kisuke, Shohan Yorichi, and Kurosaki Ishin.
Huh?
Not Ichigo?
Hmm?
That frozen gaze. Man, what am I going to do now? That was special armor. Made it stand up against Hiro. I can't believe it was so easily destroyed. Hmm? What? You're acting like it's my fault. No, I didn't mean it that way.
Huh?
Yes, you did. You think it's because I was slacking off, don't you? Hmm? Listen, it's your own fault for not making it good enough. You must have been slacking off when you made it. All right.
Huh?
Like, stepping in? I see. There must indeed be something special for you to have survived my attack. Yeah, my leg. Or my legs. What's that look for? Ow, my nose! Stepping forward. There is no reason to make a fuss. It is meaningless to debate over or what exactly is special. If one blow can destroy one, then I'll have only to strike three more times. Destroy that specialness. He's coming. I know. Can you take him? Who do you think you're talking to? As long as I don't use my left leg, I'll be fine. Just comes.
Huh?
Wait. It's like rubbed her. Just boom. Is that what you should be doing? I'm behind you. Just kidding. I think I'll sit this one out. Seems like gonna sit down. What? What are you talking about? It's fine. Just watch. It's no use. I've been with Aizen-san a long time, but I've never seen him like that. Well, he did the Hagyoku into himself without my knowledge, so I shouldn't be surprised. You can tell, can't you? There's nothing you can do now. They are going to die, and so will you. I won't let that happen. That's fine. I figured you would say that. Besides, you don't know what will happen to Aizen like that either. My. I didn't think you would say that. When you say it like that, it sounds like you're agreeing you'll be dead. Could it be that some part of you has already given up? No. Good grief. I guess I have no choice. I thought you were better than that. But you're still a child. You're fragile inside. I can't make Aizen-san kill a coward like you.
Huh?
Pushing against his sword against his chest? What's that pose? Kimishina Yuri. Bato. Dance. Huh? And Ichigo does it. Wait. It retracted. Kirishima Yuri. Bato Renji. Dance of many swords. And just. Wait, is he rapidly. Just blasting him out? Ichigo goes with his visor's mask on. Jumps. Oh. Captain Ichimaru. Oh, Matsumoto's getting up.
Huh?
Wait, where's she going? Rengoku rises through the despair-filled Kaikoura. Will a reunion with her old friend, Ichimaru, be a lone ray of hope? Wait, she's going to go confront Jin? She... Okay. Well, that's the end of volume 46. Wow. That's pretty OP technique for Jin to use. Like, rapidly extracting it How is somebody supposed to like block all that? Well, if you haven't already, subscribe, like, comment. Any advice to, I don't know, improve? It's much needed. And have a good rest of the day. Bye.